This way.
Let's go.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Oh. You dumbass. I hate you. Casually jumping on her.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Slippery.
Toot. Wait, what? Hello, Mr. Pirate. Are you burnt? It probably burns, right? Wait. Interesting.
Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Traitor.
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Nothing to be gained here.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Oh my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
Dignifactus recip...
Dignifactis recipimus.
Well, I got most of that right.
The due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief. Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was.
Hey, buddy.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me.
Pirate Utopia, huh?
You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Now's not the time to be flirting.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one.
The big one.
One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
We're going to the left, right?
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
What was that jump? I don't know. It wasn't even a jump.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Through here.
Whose residence are we in? Well, that was something.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Huh. So that's Condon's brothers. So we're in Condon's. Place. England killed his brother because Condon ransacked his place.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Show up. More prepared than the river patrol was. What's that? Nothing. Had better be nothing. Not going down without a fight, Doc. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
No, you're not. taking. That's rude. What if that killed me? This was not the play. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, this is...
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah.
Down the lake. I haven't seen a China Link since... Is it Black Ops? I think it was Black Ops. Okay. Why was I seeing? That was completely pointless and a waste of time. Okay. I need to be heading this way. Somewhere over here. Seems like the stairs are out. Cave, perhaps?
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Going diving. Seems to have done the trick. Hmm.
people did you bring here, Nadine?
She dealt with an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Are you and Bonnie?
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
Oh. So this is Wont's wife, then, I'm guessing.
Founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems. Refreshing.
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Yeah, let's look around. I have nothing. Say shiny. Shine.
Yeah. Hey, I see some boxes and supplies up there.
No.
Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No, I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already.
Thanks. Fuck's sake, Nate, just climb. I hate this game.
Keep going.
I'm trying.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Whose house are we in now?
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Now, Whose place is this? Whose man's?
Oh, what's this?
Aldridge's place. Oh, okay. Just the rest of the,
Jesus. Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
It's beautiful.
If only extremely dirty.
Check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Now, who are you?
Ooh, nice water feature.
You're obviously going to get kicked down so I can climb up you at some point.
Stronger than it looks.
Okay, so we go this side. Or maybe not. Alright, we do this. Gotta love game mechanics. Fuck me. Up we get.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you. This should work. All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
Where to hither?
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
I feel like we definitely did that the hard way.
Okay.
Oh, is this Aunt Bonnie?
Hey, look.
Oh.
Thomas II's sigil.
Never mind.
His mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Nothing.
Good lord.
Holy shit.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
What do you bet? Thomas, too? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Add that to my collection. Okay, so
there. For posterity.
Hang on. Is it just me or do we have an extra pirate? Maybe not. Was it you? No, you're one of... I forget your name. That's... I believe that's Condon. I don't remember who you are. Oh no, that's Condon's. So Condon's missing from his chair. Where the fuck? So this... That's Amboni's one, right? I can't remember his name. You're one of the Middle East... You're the middle... One of them. Middle East guys. You... Well, if we're going off this, are apparently Amboni. That's England, right? Or are you England? And then you... That one. I don't know. Where's the way out? This way.
Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful. Okay? I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi.
Fancy meeting you here. We got some more cannons. That's our way in.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, could be added a poison. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad. And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
But did you wear one of those hats?
At a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
A bit hop. Surely. No. That's where I came from. So, guess I'm heading down.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Bingo. Hey, here we go.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Well, man, you know what we've been through.
Hello.
Fair enough.
More footprints.
Why would you just have the exact same?
Footprints go through this door.